This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 808 Northeast 192nd Avenue in Portland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the clean out on the front side of the home out to the city main line in the street. And at 61 feet, we reach the city main sewer line. The sewer line appears to be in serviceable condition. I observe no standing water roots or bellies. The only real issue I did see was the connection to the city lateral. The two lines are kind of offset. Could be a potential problem for backing up and whatnot, debris catching on that lip on the way down to the main sewer line. But I'm going to turn the water flow off on the inside of the home and then inspect the line one more time. here's the offset of the line of the connection. You know, there definitely could be a problem in the future with catching debris here and whatnot. The house is vacant now, so it's hard to tell if debris would catch on this going out to the city main line because no one lives in the home. But I will take a picture of it and let the home buyers know and locate this out in the front yard. So this concludes the SewerScope video inspection. The sewer line appeared to be in serviceable condition. There was that offset at the transition from the home sewer line to the city lateral line. It's about an inch, I'd say. But other than that, the line looked good. Most water drained besides that one little spot right there. And there was no roots or bellies or cracks throughout the line as well. I'll put all this in the report and email it to the client and agent. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.